That's what I fear. Rhaenys has flown to court. Surely she cannot be planning to back him.
No. Whatever disagreements we may have had, she's not cruel. Stupid enough to do that.
Disagreements? She believes we had her son killed so that we might marry.
Yes.
I know there's something in the wake of your smile.
I brought you something.
I get a notion from the look.
Performed
in
our
your
duty
eyes.
As best we could.
Yeah, you've built a love.
But to no avail.
But that love falls apart. A little piece of heaven.
The Princess Rhaenys Targaryen.
Thank you, Sir Laurent.
Listen to your heart when he's calling for you. Listen to your heart. There's nothing else you can do.
The highest of treasons.
I don't know where you're going.
On the installation in the stead of fairy statues and stars.
The emblems of the servants are bound to guide us on an uncertain path to remind us of a higher authority.
And on the morrow, which authority will sit in judgment of my son?
The toehold, large enough to house a sizable host. Here at Harrenhal, we cover the west, surround King's Landing with the dragons, and we could have every greenhead mounted on spikes when the fucking moon turns.
They're swept away, and nothing is what it seems. The feeling of belonging to your dream.
Thank you, Princess.
No.
Listen to your heart when he's calling for you. Listen to your heart. There's nothing else you can do. I don't.
Breath and we need to be reminded of his father's promises.
And I don't know why, but listen to your heart.
To declare for his queen.
Before the Valyrian fleet is in my husband's yoke. He decides.
I do not believe Alicent's capable of cold murder.
Alicent, stay with the king!
Hold your breath!
Do not sequester! Alicent! Do not sequester! Alicent!
So much to mention, but you can't find the words. The scent of magic, the beauty that's been.
Imagine it kept in the village.
The reason that you were disinherited. If you wish to be restored as heir, you'll need to kill me. So do it. And be done with all his problems.
She attended to him with unfailing devotion, love,
and
both.
White House head on a spike, would you?
Are you not angry?
Why, I should declare war because of
no. Because it's your duty as queen to crush rebellion.
You know my oath reaches beyond your inspiration.
I don't know where you're going, and I don't know why.
I believe that Kevin will have carried you then to spend us.
Kevin will have you see. I'll do it to bury your toilet, Joch.
You tell him goodbye.
Leave us.
Ya Brasilis, Ohis, Sagon, Unatsahas.